The History of the Electronics Industry That Changed the World. Episode 1. Samuel Morse and the Network. American painter Samuel Morse had a life-changing event on his way back from his artistic studies in Europe. He met Dr. Charles Jackson, an American physician and scientist, who explained about electricity and electromagnets. Listening to Dr. Jackson, Morse felt his heart beating faster. Applying the principles of electromagnetism, Morse conceived the idea of an electric telegraph to send and receive messages over long distances. The telegraph conceived by Morse is operated by electric current flowing through an electromagnet, a coil wrapped around a piece of iron. A long press on the telegraph key sends a long signal, a dash. A short press sends a short signal, a dot, to the recipient's telegraph. Using dots and dashes formed by electric signals, people could send messages easily and quickly. This combination of dots and dashes are called Morse code. After experimenting for years, Morse created a practical telegraph in 1844. He then founded a telegraph company and built telegraph infrastructure across the world, starting with the US. The spread of the telegraph was of great help in promoting the development of global industries, starting with international trade. It allowed humankind to communicate beyond boundaries and share feelings and information. The telegraph innovation, which started from Morse, led to the invention of the wireless telegraph and the telephone, serving as a stepping stone for the telecommunication revolution. Telecommunication evolved to 3G and 4G network. Today, 5G network technology has brought a new world of hyper-connected society.